Don't play with me. Give me the ice cream. Hi, Jay. Are you coming to play? The boys are in the secret lair. My brother has told me he has something to tell me. Well, it sure is silly. Well, you know what?
Get in here, you little bastard!
Going to catch the kids today. I'm looking for the chump puppy ones. I'm going to find me some chubby kids, and we're gonna make some ice cream fun.
What's up, Jay? I have a rare piece that I found out there. Surely you know what to do with it. If you bring me something pretty, I'll give it to you. What's up, Jay?
Jay, help me out of here, please! Jay, help me out of here, please!
Is anybody watching?
Jay, help me out of here, please!
Super cool. Sure. I could do something with this.
Welcome to the secret lair. I am the king.
Jay, help me out of here, please!
Maker want from me?
ice cream maker want from me?
Is anybody watching?
Oh, why are you crying, little boy?
You know why.
Yes, it's true. You and I are the same. That's right. The case is, I see you sitting there, so small, so helpless. Sometimes I forget that I was like that.
Yes, you have to remember the insults and the beatings and all those...
Dedicate yourself to work hard and Save as much money as you can and get out of that school from hell. It's doing you no good, boy. Do not come down. Eventually, you will get ahead. I promise.
I asked my father for help.
No, he will not listen to you. He hides many secrets that you will have to discover later. You'll see. You will become an ice cream maker as good as him. Mark my words, son. You won't discover how to take revenge on them all. Oh, an unexpected help will come to you. A letter from your mother, in which she will finally tell you something important. So pay attention, kid. You're gonna be just fine. Father, you were my only family. I never met my mother, but that never mattered to me. You and I were a great team.
Watching from me.
Jay. Help me out of here, please!
Screw this.